So here it is, you guys. How to preach is very easy. I have my shirt. He says there's power in the name of Jesus. And then I have my preaching signs in here. You see? It's that simple. And then I have this other sign right here. It says, as it is appointed unto man once to die, and after this the judgment. And in this sign, you see right below, it says, repent and believe the gospel. This sign tells them what they have to do. Let's see. This is simple. It's in an intersection. There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of traffic. And it's that simple. People watch. People read the words. And whichever person God wants them to read, they read it. That's it. They be safe. Plant seeds are planted in their heart. You don't need to be afraid of them. You don't need to be afraid of people. You know, everything has been written already. Everything has been said by Jesus. There's power in the name of Jesus. Whoever wants to be safe, they cry the name of Jesus and they're safe. And that's it. It's that simple.